have a revolution in which you love your enemy. You don't have a revolution in which you're begging the system of exploitation to integrate you into it. Revolutions overturn systems.
Since Malcolm came on the scene and stood up in such a courageous way, he's become the symbol for anybody that's talking about freedom.
To hear a man, you know, talking about people's right to defend themselves, you know, it's like, it was unheard of, you know. It's like, who said that you can defend yourself?
You brought us over here as slaves. You're going to keep us here, and you're mad because we want some of our own? Why don't we just take everything that belongs to us?
Just because you're a white person who like hip-hop don't mean we free.
That's a lot going on. It's supposed to be a movement going on, and not too many people are moving. I don't understand it.
What Malcolm was able to do, each and every person has the capacity to do. The question is, do we have the desire?
Because we know this truth and we're willing to teach it, it's a great threat to the system of white supremacy that has them chosen and has us cursed.
He was dangerous because, like Christ, he was raising them up by empowering them and giving them the passion to live. And that's what he did for me, and that's what I love the brother for, and that's what I thank him for.
I may be dead and gone, but one day, enough of us will turn things around.